Get up there.
Okay, Logan.
Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, ladies. Nice day, ain't it?
Silly goat. Now he's trying to get popular.
I said get up.
Okay, okay, Logan.
Come on here now. Okay, more to the right here. Come on out. Well, howdy, boys. Hurry it up.
You ain't got all day.
There's an election tomorrow. Now, do what you're paid for. Stand ready. Come on out. There's an election tomorrow. Clear off, kids. Get out of the way. You too, you rascal. Let the men work in peace.
Morning, ma'am.
Morning, Mr. Mr. Logan. Tomorrow's big day.
Yeah. Replace him today. Oh, Mr. Logan, there's still time to tell the truth. Bearing. Dear, oh dear. Thank you.
I'm sorry, Hank. These are all I've got. I guess they won't do.
Oh, no, no. Now what am I gonna do?
Are you sure it was Logan's men who did that?
Dead sure. And I'm sure that was them too.
Sorry I couldn't help you, Hank.
You couldn't help me, that's for sure. But what's worse, I can't help him. Not without that bearing. Logan's gonna win the election. Oh, Lord, who shall I turn to?
Sorry, mister. I'm in a hell of a hurry. Get in touch if you want to claim any kind of compensation.
You okay, Hank?
Oh, did you hurt yourself?
Such careless riding.
I'm okay.
Glad to help.
Bearing?
All aboard!
Pardon me, ma'am.
And all he does is sitting around in that saloon with all those gangsters around him. Somebody ought to do something about that Logan. And I tell you, the only place...
Oh. Sail this. And make it quick, please.
Well done, boys. There's no one to beat me now.
That's for sure, Mr. Logan.
Driver, could you carry my trunks over to Mr. Blacksmith like we said?
Sure, mister. A promise is a promise.
Your horse, mister.
Thanks, kid.
What is that? Let me see. What is it?
Wow!
Thanks, mister.
You're welcome, son.
Thanks, mister.
Thank you.
I'm looking for a newspaper man. Got a newspaper in this town?
The Tribune. Right across the street, mister.
Thanks.
Sorry, mister. The place is closed.
But I have a delivery to make.
I said it's closed, mister.
Catch!
On your horses, please. I'll take care of that. Mata!
How could you be so dumb? You blew everything!
Now cut the small talk and ride on out. Come on. Move!
What's Logan gonna say now?
Something? It's just so incredible. Oh, good day. Oh, that was so brave of you to defeat that
gangster. think I'm giving up. I'm gonna show them who's running this here town. Hey! Stick him up! Yeah, I'm not beaten yet. Yeah, you too, fancy blue rider. I'll teach you to stick you
out!
Well done, kid. You like my horse?
Oh, yes, sir. I wish he was mine.
He is. I don't think I'll need him anymore. Take good care of him, son.
Here I am again, mister. As agreed. Promise is a promise. Where next?